It is impossible for African Americans, and certainly Native Americans, and millions of Americans who actually know something about what American history really is, to hear words like freedom, liberty, and tyranny without flinching.
Never to rock Tommy again, I'm still bitter. Cause back in the day, he'll figure probably killed niggas, hit the field, nigga. Pick cotton for shirts. Later on, your female descendants prepare for my skirts. Made of the same cotton, now that's rotten. Brainwash them so they won't rock it if it's not in. Oppressing third worlds for better socks and stocking. No harm done if it better stock option. She don't care about the ozone water filled with toxins. All she know is she wants those teal moccasins. You seen them, girl, they Prada. They cost 300. I think I've been on top of them. I don't care if my fun's low. No Alfonso. Silver spoons or bundles. Bills by the bundle. Slinging booty on the undo in the concrete jungle. It's all about looks. And if your looks better than mine, you better get took.
Thanks. Stereotypical materialistic. Very overprivileged. Staring in mirrors at an arrogant image. Hi, motherfuckers. American bitches. No matter where it is, these contracts declare us kings. They handpick the flyest gear. Igniting feral rifles and dive by tribal spears, your idols here. Silent out with a Bible fear. Dousing cologne made out of slave child's fear. Fashion industry profit and fascist gimmicky politics. Media so rapid, greed bastards didn't acknowledge it. Devious, no doubt, the seeds cast is living in lawlessness. Women and children living in prison, hit his body.
In the international realm, we often think that nations are independent and free to engage in actions as they see fit. In fact, nothing could be further from the truth. Nations, like individuals, are regimented and limited by structures of power. We may not speak of it often, but that doesn't mean those structures aren't there.
Our taxes pay for our oppression.
They got the bread, water, rats, and cops ready. Ready, steady, steady, they keep the shop sweaty. Sweatshops, enslave others to clock ready. Drop lives on store merchandise, they stock heavy. They got the bread, water, rats, and cops ready. Ready, steady, steady, they keep the shop sweaty. Sweatshops, enslave others to clock ready. Drop lives on store merchandise, they stock heavy. I can't afford those dwarfos. Ignore the fact that Nike sins be mortal. But I'm only 10 years old though. Just do it, that's a motto. Don't work for little food or fluids.
Would you truly pay your dues and slay a saber tooth to rock them gated boots? Would it be breaking news to know the slaves were used to make them shoes? Face the truth, no way to debate the view. Sean John for lower fitted poor babies, stay abused.
Stay amused, kids sing the slave cotton blues. Accused of being indigent, paying another country's dues. Induced with the lowest standard beat, battered and bruised, misused. So corporate fuckers can max it out on a cruise.
Grown up crimes committed, heaps are in prison living as slaves. A primitive state, not minimum wage. They're working for pennies a day. Pitiful, the price of slave creation is inexpensive. Hypocritical like the Declaration of Independence.
They got the bread, water, rats, and cops ready. Ready, steady, steady, they keep the shop sweaty. Sweatshops, enslave others to clock ready. Drop lives on store merchandise, they stock heavy. They got the bread, water, rats, and cops ready. Ready, steady, steady, they keep the shop sweaty. Sweatshops, enslave others to clock ready. Drop lives on store merchandise, they stock heavy.
We are consumers of a media that is as dangerous as any hurricane, for it poisons our minds and the minds of millions of others by wholesale lies designed to demean and denigrate us.
Our taxes pay for our own oppression.
Our taxes pay for our own oppression.